All right, folks, here we are.
Tommy Cowett here on the lawn with you and in the pool. And I just want to go over a trick I use to drain my jacuzzi with a siphoning hose. It goes a lot quicker than the setup I've got underneath the jacuzzi with an actual, just a spigot that drains out. I use this, it's about a 1-inch line right here, some flexi hose, and this is a siphoning technique I use for bottling my beer, my homebrew. It's pretty easy. You know, people use the siphoning gas out of cars, you know, get gas in your mouth. You don't do that. That's not what you need to do. You can use water and gravity to really get some pressure going. So the first thing you want to do is fill up your hose completely. Fill that hose up with water. Go on both ends. We'll know when it's full. Oh, mine getting wet a little bit, but bear with me here. Probably already a little water in the line. There it goes, it's starting to come. All right. Come down a little bit. Get that hose completely full of water. It's gonna have bubbles, air pockets. You don't want air pockets. You want to be completely full, both ends. You'd be surprised how much this hose can hold. I bet it'll hold a gallon of water. Okay, so that's about where I need to be. And you'll be able to see it. If water's coming out down here, if I lift that up, water's coming out. See how that's working? And I'll just lift this up a little bit. So I know I'm getting sort of like a level. You can actually use this as a level as well. Just a little more water. Fill this up. Okay. That should do it. Okay, now I got my hose full of water. Forgot my brick. I simply take this brick. Let's see what I got. Still got good? Well, let's probably use a little more water. Moving the hose around like that, what I just did, just dragging it up, that probably got rid of a few more air pockets. Now what happened was we had the jacuzzi already running this season, and because of the cold weather, and I never should have drained it over the winter. A lot of the pipes, it's 1.5 inch PVC, schedule 40, just disintegrated, just cracked. And now on some flexi line, under this thing. This is a Galaxy shell that's about 30 years old. And I moved this here from my dad's house when they were developing his land. And we've loved this jacuzzi. Many, many years of great. In the landscape business, coming home after a hard day on landscaping, there's nothing like it, you know? And I would enjoy many, many cold, cold, freezing nights sitting in this thing at 104 degrees, just in bliss. Okay, so to drain it quick, because I drain this thing in about an hour, I'm gonna go ahead. Where I'm at? Doing good. Yep. One more. You wanna make sure it's full. No air pockets. Okay. Wow. Okay. Now, I'm going to go ahead and put one end underwater and put it under the brick. this end, I'm going to throw over the side. Oh yeah, I can feel that pressure. There she goes. Oh yeah, got a great suction now. It's under the brick. All right, I'm gonna take you down there in the back. Show you a little bit about this jacuzzi here. Yeah, she was ready to go. This is a three-component jacuzzi system. The heater is gas, and it's right there. It's completely separated from the unit, from the shell. You don't have that, you know, like a box. This is not a box type that you would purchase at a Home Depot or Lowe's. This was bought from a spa place that I still in business, still services me. Little shot here, the water running. Look at that. Down here in the compost pile. It's gushing, huh? And the further downhill you put this thing, the more pressure you're gonna pick up. So that's what it's doing now. That's how you drain it. Let me give you a little, show you some of the garden update back here. I would, but we'll do the rock dust trial. Results are coming in. This is the pump area. And see how that's all wired up? It's 1.5 inches. That's about a 12 horsepower pump. Does a great job. Everything is easy to work on. Just got to get into tight spots. And I had a lot of leaks this year. You can see lots of PVC parts. Real simple to fix. This jacuzzi was really easy to move here. So we're draining it, and I got one more leak. I hope I don't have any more. But that's it. That's siphoning. All right, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, like this kind of stuff, subscribe. And there's some bonsai action going here. All right, Tommy Cowett signing out. Hope y'all are having a great one.